Let's talk lipstick and lip products. Some people like wearing lipstick, some lip gloss, some both. So I'm just going to talk you through how we do it and some of our techniques. So first up, you'd apply your lip liner if you're a lip liner girl. Mandy's not typically for an everyday. So we're going to go straight into the lipstick. So Mandy is wearing Afternoon Delight. Oh. This is a vibrant day color. We're just popping it straight on. If you want, you can apply it with a lip brush, but for quick everyday, we just whack it straight on. Excellent. So to get some nice intense color, make sure you go all the way to the edge. Then to give it extra staying power, I'm gonna get Mandy to do a blot.
I've found too that with the natural lipsticks, unlike those that are not natural, you can put them on in one swoop, but the natural ones, it's a little bit more like having a crayon, like a little bit of
Sort of got to color in a bit more. The natural ones, you're quite right, Mandy, don't have the intensity in color as non-natural lipsticks, so you do just have to do a couple more back and forth to really build up the color. So Mandy, I'll just get you to blot your lips now. So just grab a tissue and just blot. Excellent. And then you can just apply some lipstick again. So this will just help intensify the color and also help with staying power too. So if she did put lip liner on, if Mandy had put lip liner on, our technique for lip liner is not just to line the lips, but to colour in your lips. And that way it will help with staying power too.
Yes, I find if I don't do that, I end up wearing the lipstick off and I just have an outline of my lipstick. It's a bit crazy.
Yes. One tip that I do here now, if you're prone to getting lipstick on your teeth, not all of us are, depends on your lip shape. I always get lipstick on my teeth if I'm not careful. So once I've popped it on, you go, and what happens is you get lipstick around your finger here and it just removes it from just the inside of your lips, the part that touches your teeth and puts the lipstick on your teeth. So I've done that. So this looks beautiful on its own. If you do want to use a lip gloss, you can pick one in a contrasting shade and pop it on. Mandy's using Caramel Sundae.
I love this.
It just adds a beautiful shine.
I like having the lip gloss as a touch up. So sometimes I put lipstick on in the morning and then when I'm out and about, just chuck some gloss over the top because it's easy to put on without a mirror and tends to be forgiving and
yes.
Just gives you that little moisturizer boost.
Yes, thanks Mandy.